Across this place, before I, collect the things in there, I figure I'd start my stream here. So, welcome to my gameplay.
Guys don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's... What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back inside the quarry.
Mr. Handy Model Kit.
It's been too long.
I'm gonna take that.
No, I can't. The guys would never let me in. I could kill them all. No. No, that wouldn't be what it would want. Time to lay down. Yes, of course.
Yes.
It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
Maybe he shot himself. Yeah, he did. Fuck. Yeah, I'm just looking around. I'm gonna be collecting just junk items. Because I don't know. Well, I do know. I'm gonna build me a tree, epic tree base, like a fortress, like a base build at the sanctuary. I don't know if you guys seen that big tree in the middle of the sanctuary. I'm gonna try to build a little something around that. So this place I'm at is called Hugo's something, but I'm gonna search around. I think this is where the water, yeah.
What the?
I'm gonna get out of here. I don't wanna fucking come down here. I already cleared this out so many times. Fuck, I'm stuck. Legendary vampiric blood. It's legendary too, so it's gonna be... These are the worst, man. I hate these. This thing's probably gonna end up killing me. Killing me slowly. God damn. Jeez, that little fucker was carrying that. Here, let me equip that pistol. Is that the legendary one that I just picked up just now? Yeah, it is. Okay, let me replace it with this. Awesome. Alright. So what I'm doing now is I'm just looking for junk. Just stuff I can pick up so I can... So I can take it back to Sanctuary and... Build my base. That gun ain't doing shit to him. We'll get up there. Settlement beacon. I don't think I can make it up there. Where the fuck am I going? Let me see. Alright. Hub City Wreckers. Ironworks. Slog. Let me just go to one of these. I'm gonna stay in this city area. Let's go to Kendall Hospital. We'll just collect stuff out of there. Same time, I want to look for most of the comic books. I have like 78% of the game completed, or 79%. And the ones I looked at were just other missions that I didn't complete, so. I do have another character that I started. I might start streaming that. Start a new gameplay. I did start already, but I didn't go nowhere. I'm still level 1. Basically, I just started it. I didn't really play it. I just started it, I walked to the sanctuary, and that was where I left it. Okay, let's see if I can go in this building. Can I go on? Nope, it's blocked off. Oh, missed. Yeah, I love this fucking bat. Oh shit. Fucking bitch. Yeah, I'll take that turn so I can melt it down. He's hit. Don't roll off. Don't roll off. All right, cool. Guy's fucking hit. That's fucking awesome. Impact, shotgun shells. I'll take those. Yeah, I got shit tons of technical documents too, so while I'm doing all this search and destroy shit, I'm gonna go to the Brotherhood and turn in my documents for some caps. I wish I could take those lights. That'd be fucking cool. So right off the bat, man, my arm is damaged. Looks like there's... Oh shit, what the fuck is that down there? Oh, I missed. Oh, there's a green chest down there. What does it say? Putrid glowing one. Alright, there's something still alive down here. Oh, I blew his legs out when I threw that fucking... I think he's not fucking dying, what the fuck? Damn, that took forever. Okay, let me get out of there. Nope, can't go in there. Let it recharge. There's somebody yelling. Okay, I'm kind of getting lost here. Where the fuck? Man, I just picked the wrong spots to go, man. I ain't finding nothing here. Didn't I clear you guys out yesterday? Ooh, Monsignor Plaza. Alright, let's go in here. Right, changing my batteries out again. Keeps fucking dying real quick. Batteries today.
This shouldn't take long.
Come on, any more?
Huh?
Yep. Here to beat your ass, bitch. Oh shit. There's a nice fortress, man. I miss, I did this. Get fucked up. Exit. I'm gonna search this whole area now. That's awesome. I found this place.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth board.
Okay, let me go back down.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Oh, he was gonna switch too, but I killed him right on. Take it, but. The fuck, man? These fucking people are rigged. Bust your fucking head, motherfucker. Ruin my fucking power pack. Fucking bastard. Baseball uniform. Fuck, take that. Fuck yeah. Nope, nope. Fashionable glasses, that's for chicks. Oh, look at this shit. Oh, it's wicked. What the fuck? It's either the mutants did this or those raiders. Heard they eat people. Might find something in here. What is this? Burnt Style magazine. Dang, you think you would find a fucking magazine or something? Yeah, she loves. Whoa. Cutting boards I'll take because it makes wood. Looks like a bong. Camber, so that goes back outside. So this is like a nice fortress with it's like a inside town. Okay, let's take these now. What the fuck is this gonna take me?
Going up. Fourth floor.
Is this where I was at? Yeah, I was. I already busted this fucker's head. I searched this whole area, there's nothing in here. Yeah, it looks like nothing too fancy in here, so take off. At least we found some stuff. Excuse me. No, that's my chair.
What was that?
Fuck.
This is gonna be fun.
Come here, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I swear these fuckers. They can take like your armor and shit like that, but when you try to shoot them and it takes longer. Hmm. Science Center gift shop. Okay, let's check this one out. Excuse me.
Welcome to the Science Center. Looking for a souvenir?
What's for sale?
25% of proceeds are donated to the public school science department.
Is that 5-pound weights? So he just mainly has junk. I'm good. So I can't take anything from him, otherwise I'll attack
him. Bring something home to remember your visit to the Science Center?
Sure, let's see what you got.
Please have a look at our souvenir mugs. Globed.
Fuck in the mugs. See shit. Well, I don't want to disturb him, so let me go out. Fuck. Science Center gift shop. Crashed plane. Brotherhood of Steel uniform. Nothing, just the body. Let's go check that out. I don't know what the fuck. Looks like we're gonna have some trouble, Lou. Oh no, I helped these guys. Yeah. Yeah, I found the comic book up there at the top of the tower.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone else does.
This some kind of motel?
I prefer the term flop house, but don't tell my pa that. Gets him mad. When caravans pull into town, they need a place to sleep, so we rent out all the beds we can. So did you want one?
How many caravans come through here?
All of them. They kind of own the whole town, but money still has to change hands, so they know which caravan owes what. Bunker Hill is one big money-makes-the-world-go-round kind of place. Raider problem? Pay him off. Supply problem? Buy more. Charge more. Hey, weren't we talking about you renting a room? You need one?
So Bunker Hill just buys its way out of problems?
It's all they know. Caravan folk are money folk. And all the people who settled here retired from the caravans. Now, that doesn't mean a Bunker Hill boy doesn't know how to sling a gun. But why waste the bullets if you can buy your way out of trouble for less? Hey, did you want that room or not?
Nope,
not today.
Someone will grab the room. Someone always does.
I was just nosy, you didn't
hey,
ask.
You, talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
Hey, this is between the two of you.
We got a good life here, and you'd throw it all away.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save sins?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
What did the Institute do to you?
Ah, Gary. He is, well, was one of Cricket's hired guns. He hits the road and comes back to find his wife missing.
Yeah, so the Institute kidnaps people. I'm not saying I like it, but the world's a dangerous place. It's not your job to save it. And dealing with the railroad, the Institute. Might as well put a bullet in your own damned skull. It'll just save you time.
Huh. Want service? since our enemy?
Our weapons built by the Institute.
You don't know that.
You see, boy? Now stop this nonsense. We got customers. Got every liquor from the Commonwealth here. Benefit of being the caravan trader's favorite bar.
Your place?
You own this place?
Technically, everything is owned by all the caravan companies that come through here. We pull the money together and split it up. But as far as serving drinks goes, this bar is all mine.
Which caravans come through here?
Pretty much all of them. All the ones I know about, anyway. Takes a certain kind of person to brave the Commonwealth trade routes. Don't know what started first, the Bunker Hill settlement or the caravans. But they're practically one and the same nowadays. Either way, folks need drinks, so I opened up this bar here. Lots of alcohol on tap for you.
Bunker Hill.
What's your opinion of Bunker Hill?
Honestly, kind of amazed we've lasted this long. We're always one broken deal away from complete disaster. But something keeps this place in one piece. Maybe the old spirits are looking out for us, huh? Hey, let's get some liquor in you before you start asking about God knows what next.
Job?
Do you have any work?
Well, there is one thing.
Dad, you're not going to send him on that same wild goose chase.
Hey, he brought it up, not me. As I was saying, before us Savaldi started slinging rot gut for thirsty caravan hands, we came from a line of Minutemen. My grandpa, Brent Savaldi, was the last. He died fighting raiders just outside Malden. If you could find any of his personal effects, well, it didn't mean the world to me.
Malden? Where is Malden?
Any idea where he might have fallen?
Somewhere northeast of Malden. That's where they found the bodies of the rest of his squad. The raiders tore them apart, mutilated the bodies. Once, the Minutemen held their own against the Institute. But in the end, even raiders were too much for him.
Okay, I'll
find your grandma.
Just be careful, all right? I don't want any more deaths on my conscience.
Need a roof over your head? Only place
to
tell.
Oh, so that's what these are. It's like a rundown, dirty ass, diseased ass motel. But damn, look at this. I should take some ideas from this. Alright, I got something to do, so let's go here. We're lucky we'll find something we can use. Oh, where are they going? They're running away from something. Am I here? Shit, do I have to go down there? Gullet sinkhole, okay.
All right.
Okay, this is cool, man. Let me see. Looks like he got killed by, I say, Mirelurk. Like this fucking guy here. God damn it. Nuclear material, alright. Looks like we found something here. Wasteland Survival Guide.
Nice.
Fuck yeah. Wasteland Survival Guide. You've collected an issue of the Wasteland Survival Guide. Permanently swim 25% faster. Awesome. Take that shit. Quick save. Alright. So far, so good. Grandpa Savaldi's hat. Return to Joe. Alright, well, let me take these. I want to see what else is in this cave. Cave dwellers. Oh, turn that shit off. Ah, fucking use. Yeah, boom. Critical hit. Awesome. Dang, this guy's loaded. Mutant Slayer's Resin Synth right arm. I'm gonna do something here. There's a few weapons I picked up that I don't want. Yes, that one. Well, it's a legendary. I'll keep that one. Shit, that's a legendary too. Fuck. Revolution. I think I already had these, so I'll store that. Store. Alright, cool. Now I can pick up more shit. Rat poison. The paint cans. Broom. Commonwealth. Okay, yeah, I can probably just go back out now because I pretty much picked up everything. Ooh, what the fuck is that? What did it say? Right arm? Yes. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I think we can go back to the Commonwealth right now, so I can, not Commonwealth, Sanctuary, so I can drop off my junk. There's got to be a way to use the lighter and the candles and shit like that, because it can't just be for decorations. Oh fuck yeah, sleepwalking note. What does it mean? Is it just scribbles? Ooh.
That's it.
Ah, see, I don't want that pistol. I like picking up all this ammo, man. It makes things a lot easier. Oh shit, I'm gonna take that. I'm not gonna scrap that. I'm gonna put that in my in my house. Okay, carrying too much shit now, so let me get rid of. Okay, I'm good right there. Yeah, let's unlock this too. Fuck yeah. Okay. Let's go back to the sanctuary. See if I have enough junk too, and I was thinking about just exploring a couple more places and then see how much junk is accumulated. Then I can start building, base building.
Is a lot dirtier than it was in the Institute. But I think it's a lot more fun, too.
Okay. Okay, I'll put that, because I don't really use that. That one too. Store those. apparel. Okay. I gotta take that hat back to the lady. Store that. Store that. Store that. Tenant's hat. Store that. Store that. Store that. That. Okay, I'm good now. Now, I want to take someone with me, man. But let me go back to that fucking lady.
Bunker Hill.
Come on.
Yeah?
I found your grandpa. Not much left except his hat.
Grandpa Savoldi. Damn. People on the hill don't think kindly about the men. Say they didn't help when we needed them. My grandpa was a hero, and I won't hear anything different.
I found your grandpa's body in a sinkhole. He almost made it out.
Well, I'll be damned. He was a tough old cuss, you know? I heard about you. Building the Minutemen back? Good luck getting Kessel to give a damn. But you keep that hat. My grandfather would have wanted it to be put to use. Instead of hanging on the wall of some shitty bar.
Okay.
Listen, Bunker Hill doesn't want any trouble. You have some seriously powerful friends. If it'll keep us on their good side, consider yourself to have the run of the place. And the next time you need something, just ask, all right?
Yeah, give me some head, bitch.
Finally, my dad can stop belly aching about great grandpa. Thanks.
Excuse me.
Need a room.
No.
Not interested. You won't get a better deal. This is the only flop house in town.
He's gay or something. Trying to get me to get a room. I don't swing that way, man. I don't fucking do that.
Need a place to stay? Grab it before someone else does.
Let me take a look at you. See where it hurts.
What? You're a doctor?
You're a doctor.
Veterinarian, actually. Don't give me that look. Bones get
looking at me like
I'm
calling me
a
fucking bitch.
So let's talk about you and what kind of help you need.
You're a veterinarian?
I'm an old caravan girl, okay? You learn to take care of the animals, or you don't have a caravan for very long.
Well, my
then
dog,
you
dog meat, probably needs help.
A couple of friends and family start bleeding
fucking
out on the
bitch.
Floor, and you learn how to patch a few wounds. You learn triage too. Satisfied?
This fucking whore is rude.
Now let's talk about what you need patched up.
Give me a physical.
Out there, doctor?
I got nothing.
Grab
sorry.
My balls, make me
cough. Just trying to practice medicine.
See, I coughed.
Hear anything?
Been out of the loop. Lots of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, if you need treatment, let me know.
Hmm. I'm not good.
Interested. Very well.
Sniffing around here. Look, it's great they took out the Institute, but it's bad for trade.
Got every liquor from the Commonwealth here. Benefit of being the caravan trader's favorite bar.
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
All right. Enough of that horsing around. Get back to what I was doing. So that's not bad, man. Off to a good start, you know. Found a comic book. Or not a comic book, but a robot manual. Talked to some pretty cool people. Some dude trying to make me sleep in his bed and shit.
Hey, no offense, but you ain't caravan folk. Beat it.
What? Fuck you.
Got a problem?
Fuck you, bitch.
So don't bother me.
Go suck a cock, you dumb bitch. All right. But I can take these stuff. Hold on, yeah, okay.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out
hey,
to kill
Lucas.
You.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
What's for sale?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed. They don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Nope, I don't need
good.
Anything.
If you change your mind.
All right. I'll take all that shit from you, though. Hey, this guy attacked me before, too. You fucking bastard. That was you.
Free caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth. Ever buy anything from Good Neighbor or Diamond City? Odds are it's been delivered by my...
Odds are you stole that shit. Here, let me make sure that... I did grab that comic book, because I know it was way up here. It was a Tesla. Oh, come on. Yeah, it was right here. Okay, that was cool. I could jump down too, but fuck that. I have that free fall. Hey, look at that. Do you see what I see? Fuck yeah, let's do this. Sounds like somebody was getting fucked. What was that? Whoa. Hello? Anybody in here? Place creepy, man. Should bring fucking ghost hunters down here. Place probably fucking haunted like a motherfucker. Well, this guy got fucked up, huh? Yeah, where's the tunes?
A whole lot of shaking going on. By Big Maydell.
Huh, Railroad Armored Coat MK5. Yeah, I'll take that. I haven't seen that yet, so I'll take that. I wonder if I can light that lantern. The fuck you pointing at, motherfucker? I can hit it from this night. Yeah. Huh. It's like a lot of these guys got fucked up. Place getting weird. Vault shelter. Vault-Tec lunchbox. Came all the way down here and there's shit in here. All right, well, let's get out of here now. Keep hearing shit, but where are they? Are they down below? Guess I did search everywhere. All right, let's get out of here. I can hear stuff walking around, but I don't even know what the fuck. Back to the Commonwealth. Come on. All right, so let's just go look around some more. So we're coming up to the Mechanist Lair. Shooting me from the top of that building? Help defend the checkpoint. Where the fuck is the checkpoint? Here, even though it's just across the street, let me
Look out!
Oh, I know you're here.
Come on, hurry up. So it's pretty cool with getting electronic stuff too. But what I'm trying to mainly look for is wood. Wood and steel. Those are the main important ingredients for building a base. Wood and steel. So apparently this is a checkpoint right here. Get fucked. Another one. Let me see if this can do anything. Oh shit, wrong one. Aw, come on, that's bullshit.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium. You're getting your ass fucked by a couple of Oh, man! Ah, what I didn't want to happened to me. Okay, the tricky part is going to be trying to get back up to the surface. Fuck, I better be able to get back up, because sometimes you fall deep. See, I'm pretty deep. Oh, I made it out. That shit's freaky though. He's like Ad Victorian, fucking fell down.
This is bullshit.
That's what I'm trying to find out. I mean, I keep hearing some bitch.
Just noise. Just noise. What the hell was that?
Fuck you, bitch. Motherfucking bitch. I don't like you. Wine and dine. Okay, keep one up. Ah, I don't know why I did that. Yeah, I'm after I fill up my stuff again, I'm gonna probably just go back to the sanctuary. Fill up, but scrap my junk and start building, see how much I've gotten. Because it doesn't matter, you know, even though you pick up a shitload of junk, man, it still doesn't, sometimes it's still not enough. You'll only collect enough to build a little again, so I remember this place. I fucking murdered that lady. Notice there's a lot of picture frames around. Victorium, huh? Come on, give me some more fucking junk, goddammit. Okay, oh shit, what is this? Abandoned house, let's check this out. Holotape. Control subjects recording 1 of 3. Okay.
Entry 3. Recorded by research assistant Peters on February 26, 2077. Time? It's 12:35 hours. Subject's direct radiation exposure level increased to 2 sieverts per 24 hours. Intravenous fluid intake increased to 1 liter. Subject reports localized pain in frontal and parietal lobe, accompanied by severe nausea, with vomiting on average 3 to 6 instances per 12 hours. Solid food no longer viable by oral intake. Symptoms include general weakness in limbs, bleeding of gums, severe abdominal cramps, and diarrhea.
Dark stool indicates
possibility of intestinal bleeding. Shortness of breath also an issue. I will now describe changes in mood or thought process. I have never in my life felt as horrible as I do right now. The discomfort is almost too much to bear. I often contemplate termination of this trial. But I know it'll only be a few more days before I reach 6 sieverts. Then I can administer the serum. We'll get our contract renewed. Serum will go to the market, and it's going to help people. It's really going to change the way we live. And me, I'll be... fine. I'll be fine. Cyclical thoughts. No other developments to report. Entry 6, R.A. Peters. It's March 1st. The subject has reached saturation threshold safely. Taking measurement now. Confirm 6 sieverts. Rapid fluid loss due to fever. Left IV intake. All previous symptoms are still present. Tissue damage visible on arms, hands, necrotic sloughing of the skin. Topical and ingested antibiotics applied to control infection.
Huh.
Now injecting first dose of serum sample 42BA7 into bloodstream. No immediate effects observed. Animal trials yielded results in less than...
Not like you took a big ass hit. What the fuck is that? I can hit him in his head. As long as I keep hitting his head. Something good, you know. Furious Sledgehammer. I already had this fucking thing. See another Halotape. The one I played was number 2, so it might be in here somewhere. Maybe this fucker's laying on it. Okay, well, I guess there's nothing. That looked like a little basement latch or something, but it's not. Huh. Well, it looks like I'm not gonna get all the hallowed tapes. I don't know what the fuck happened. Shit, I need a snap. All right, let's get out of here. Fuck it. Fuck a holotape. Come on. Yeah, drop a like, comment, share. If you guys like what you see. I'm gonna see right now if I have enough junk now so I can at least build some of that base. So far I just built the floors, stuff like that. So let's just hope the fast travel don't fucking take a long time. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm trying to eat some munchies too at the same time. You guys should understand that. Gamers and food go together like bullets and guns. So with Mary Jane. Store it because I'm gonna drop them now. Come on. Part that takes forever right here. I I'm gonna keep that one alien. Ah, oh, shit. This is the part that takes forever, man. I mean, it's worth it and all, but I just wish there was an easier way they could have done this. Okay, I'm keeping that. That shit's gonna go in my house. My bachelor pad. There you go. Okay, and then get the rest of my junk out.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna I hope I have enough shit. But once we run out of stuff, and then probably go out again, do the same thing. Come on. Come on, man. There's not really that much wood on this. I've just been seem like getting a lot of deal, but that's good too. Silver. Like I said, this is the part that takes forever.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Damn, there's a shitload of stuff in there. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Here, let me do all these first.
Even with that diamond spin one. Biggest town I ever seen.
This fucking guy just walking through my shit. Come on. Yeah, those of you that didn't catch my stream yesterday, or the past couple of days, I've been looking for bobbleheads, and I've been coming across comic books and stuff, but yesterday, I finally found my last bobblehead. So far I got all 20 now, I unlocked the trophies. So now I'm just looking for the rest of these manuals and comic books. But right now I'm just trying to make some resources so I can maybe finish or at least get some of my building done. Because I have a... I've got a tree build that I want to do. That tree right there is what I'm building my... fortress in. Fuck it, I'm just going to get all of it.
The others? They told me to stop worrying. They said you can't be killed.
Nope, I can't, boy. So it's creepy that I have this fucking synth follow me around and shit. Calling me daddy and stuff. Fucking... Damn, let me just do all these. Damn, a lot of shit, that's all I can say. Yeah, what a lot of these people that post videos don't show you is this. They make an epic build, make it look like they built that shit in like 15 minutes or some. 25 minutes, fuck that. Those things take forever. Yeah, as you can see, just getting resources alone, you know, takes forever. I know there's glitches and shit out there that where you can make these unlimited and stuff, but I think maybe that's only good if you basically, like, if you explored every inch of this game and, you know, nothing else left, then yeah. But other than that, man, just going out looking for junk and scraps and discovering new areas is pretty awesome. But it takes a lot to build these stuff, man. Shit. Especially just scrapping everything. Alright, come on, come on. Got that kid walking around all bored. I tried to put him to work, but it tells me I can't. Since I got some, got rid of some, let's go over here and I'll get rid of the rest. But yeah, this is what I got so far right here. Tried to get away. All right, cool. Finally. Now we can get to the building part of this fucking stream. Alright. What I want to do is, I want to fill in this area here. Okay, let's put some floors down. Yeah, like right there. Okay. Ah, shit. All right, we got the floors down. Seems like I made this part a lot more bigger than these here. Here, let me take these back. Yeah, I'll leave that like that. Because I want to extend this one out that way more. At least one more row. Okay, that's good right there. Okay, so when I come up from there, I want to be able to see if I can build. fell off. Damn it. See, is this how I want it? Yes, just exactly like that. Okay, I want to see if it's possible to build a fucking floor here. It is possible, but I need to make it square again. Alright, let me see. Let me fix this. Put it like on that side. Yeah. Yes. Maybe if I can put it a little higher. How the fuck can I make this one higher a little bit? See if I can put another one. Yeah, why can't I put one of these? Okay, let me put one of these one I just seen. Yes. So I will have to take one of these out. Let me try this one. Exactly like that. Little bit higher, man. Little bit higher. So what if I put one of these? Now, I'm not going to keep this like this. I'm just trying to make get to a higher spot. Yes, I can build up here. That's what I'm trying to do right now. And I'm just trying to make it where I can build off. Some I can build off of. Like, let me get off of this. There you go, there you go, there you go. Now it's thinking. Boom. Boom. Boom, yes. Boom. Boom, that's what I'm talking about. Hope I can get on this side too. Please let me get on this side too. Boom. Come on, come on. I'll fill in the gaps, these little gaps with the little boxes. Aw, shit. Alright. I know I can build out this way more. Yes. Oh man, I can't get around that. That sucks. Yes, this is exactly where I wanted it to be. I can just find a way. Alright, so I'm just gonna leave the floor like this, the way it is now. This is cool. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. Alright, where's my steps? I gotta get rid of that steps and put it like maybe right here. I might just leave that like that. That looks pretty decent. I'm probably just put a little yes. And then maybe one right there. That's it. Shit, the only thing is I can't go up. Let's see, it's blocked. I don't need it there, and I don't need it there. Keep this like this. Go up and around. Take that one out. I might have to just cover those, yeah, like that. That's awesome, I fucking covered the whole thing. Oh yeah. So that one's gonna stay open. I can probably block this out now. And I'm gonna extend it out that way more. Cool. This is how this, at least this is how I want it now. And maybe if I can extend it out this way some more. Or I'm just gonna make, just leave it like this. And then see if I can build another one going up. Let me put one of these down. Wow, tell me that shit's not gonna fucking fit on there. Come on, I wish it could just... That's good enough. And then up. And then up. See if I can put another, not that one, but that one. Nope. But small ones, the small ones fit. Yeah, small ones definitely fit. Awesome. Alright, now I finally got that one. Wow, see, I ran out of wood fast. So, that's what I got so far. Let me get rid of this. Alright, and then I have to put another floor down.
Think straight.
So that's what I got so far right there. Hell yeah. I just need to collect more junk and then I can build the rest of that floor out and build the rest of that floor. So the only way I know how to get more is I gotta go searching now. I gotta go searching. Okay, let me see if I have enough resources to at least fix this one. Damn it. So let me get back in this one and go down to the other lift. Hacking, whacking, slacking. Come on, let me rebuild a good one. Awesome. So we got to fix that. All right. I see it coming together almost. Got the floors. Mainly right now, the most important thing to me was the floors. Because once you get the floors, you know, that's when it tells you, gives me a starting point. I kind of think I made it too long.
Feet hurt. Everything hurts.
Yeah, it looks so. I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, like that. The floors, I'll just fill in the gaps. I'll probably put fences up. I'm gonna put some houses up there. And I might just build another one at the tip. So I'll have three floors. And I'll probably build like a little fence, little protection around this. Under here. Yeah, I'll leave that like that. All right, cool. In the meantime, let's go and let's get some more resources here. Let's find a decent. Okay, come on, man. I need to find some. Let's check that out. Robotics Pioneer Park. Again, drop a like. Share, comment. Subscribe if you want to. the meantime, let's pick up some more shit. I think I battled a giant ass fucking Myalurk here, Myalurk Queen here. Look at this fuck. Aw, it sucks you can't kill that bird. That would be nice, you know, splat. Alright, where the fuck is that? Nothing. I'm gonna run at him too, because I know he's a little bit too. Okay. It says robotics and shit, but I don't fucking see no robotic bullshit anywhere. I just see these ghouls being a nuisance. Strikes, it's what, nuclear? Hacking, whacking, slacking. Who the fuck is shooting me now? This fucking guy. Super Mutant Primus, huh? Come here, motherfucker. Tissue sample. Wow, okay. All right. Yeah, he's wearing some armor. Boom, one more time. He's like, ugh. Oh shit. Where do you go? Do you follow me? Where the f-
paid for that.
Come on, die, die! Die, motherfucker! Yeah! Advance. Come on. Yeah.
Sweet.
Sweet mama. Shotgun shells, knife. All right. What the fuck is this? Super mutant leg guards. Hell yeah, I'll take that. That filthy bastard just left that there. Yeah, there's a few trophies that I haven't get yet too, like crafting weapons and shit. So far I've only crafted just a couple of weapons, like this sword I'm holding now, the flaming sword. Oh shit, and I think it was the sledgehammer. So I got a couple more fucking weapons. To upgrade. Okay, looks like there's another place that I haven't gone yet. I can see it right there, the outline of it. Oh no, I think I have been there already, never mind. Well, that I haven't been to yet. Let's go run that way.
Something often in short supply in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, let's go run this way.
So I'm happy to be able to deliver a little bit to you.
Is it up there at the top of that hill? Yeah.
Worrying and hushed tones about the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective. You can rest easy.
I bet it's fucking cold, huh? Maybe that. I wonder if these power armors, the exosuits and shit, I wonder if they have heaters in it. That's what I'm wondering. This motherfucker getting rashed up. All chafed up. Rubbing his fucking skin and nipples and shit inside the armor. There's probably heaters too. Alright, we found another place. Electrical Hobbyist Club. Hell yeah, alright. Let's quick save this here.
Welcome to the Greater Massachusetts Electrical Hobbyists Association. Nobody's here right now, so please leave a message.
Huh. Well, I'm gonna break in right now. Come on, come on. There you go. Ah. Ah.
Got it.
Let's close the door back. Be cool if I could lock it back. Oh, what is this? Okay, that's a turret. Holy shit! Almost just walked, man. Cellar, open it. Oh, well, I'll come out of the cellar, then I'll disarm all those bombs. That was fucking... That's fucking V. I would have met Damon this. Alright, let's see. Whoa, look at that. There's a robot right there. Holy shit. Let me see if I can save this robot. Is there a terminal? I need a terminal. Terminal.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth.
Assault. Shut down. Return into charge pad. Okay, turn. Dang, that thing's all blurred out. All right. I just walked into all them fucking. Oh, look at all these holotapes. Awesome.
Play. Coral, it's me. I know you're in there, so just open up. The boys saw you up here yesterday. Look, they ain't gonna wait, and I ain't gonna wait. We leave in the morning, so just finish playing Hermit and have your ass at camp by sunup.
Hermit?
What in the hell's wrong with you? You don't get to vanish like this. I don't care how many booby traps you hide behind, Coral. We're still here. He's your kid, not mine. So you better get your shit together and come find us when you're done with this idiocy.
Dang.
Maybe you figured out something a long time ago and I'm just learning it now. Just wasn't fair, Coral. If not for this kid. Yeah. Sure thing, kiddo. I'm hungry too. And there's nothing for us here. Let's go.
Ah, so sad. I want to see if I can take that robot as a companion. Sultron control. Shut down. So that's what activated it. Oh, I thought that was a fucking comic book, man. Oh, look at that. That's wicked. That sucks, I can't take that thing. Alright, let's get the freak out of here and go down that hallway with all them bombs. I thought I was gonna be able to take that fucking robot. That would have been sweet. Okay, let me see if I can disarm these. Fuck! That would have been cool if I would have disarmed it. I took that gun. Carrying too much stuff now.
Another great one from Betty Hutton. You folks out there listening to Diamond City Radio have always enjoyed the radio plays, right? The ones about the dreaded Silver Shroud. We've had them in rotation for a while now, and they're a fun little adventure. Only now it seems adventure has begun for you. That's right, folks. The Commonwealth now has...
Okay, now I can travel back in the
form of the Silver Shroud. Or, at least, someone dressing up like him. Crime in Good Neighbor has a new enemy, it seems. Why would someone don that costume? Your guess is as good as mine. Probably better, in fact. So I guess if you're out there and thinking about breaking...
Alrighty, let's get back.
Good neighbor, or else the shroud might come after you.
Hold on, man. Let me go take a piss. Be back.
Up next is Sheldon Allman with Crawl Out Through the Fallout.
Hooray!
Last time you came back, I...
Okay, I'm gonna put all my shit away now. So, I did this like shit 5-6 times yesterday. And now, I used it all, so I need to do this 5 or 6 more times. So I can get enough, build enough more resources. So for those of you that just barely joined, and check this out, I got 2 floors. I'm planning on building 1 more floor at the top. That'll be like a lookout post. My plan is to turn this into a city. Take all that shit you see down there, I'm gonna put it all up here. Fuck, I'm out of fusion cores. So, I'll probably cut the stream here since I don't have enough resources. I'll probably start again tomorrow. In the meantime, I'm going to go and collect a bunch of junk. And I'll finish the rest of this shit. But you can see how big it is when you leave the exosuit up there and it makes it look tiny as fuck. So, I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. I'll see you guys tomorrow, or maybe the next day, or I might just keep streaming. I don't know. Let me think about it here.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
I gotta get more shit. I gotta get more resources. But yeah, just join me again tomorrow. Be sure to drop a like, subscribe, comment, share, whatever. Just let me know. You can even hit that thumbs down if you want. Don't matter to me. As long as I get feedback, it's cool. So, Master Smiley Gaming, and I'll see you guys later.